Assalamu alaikum Shahzad, hope you will be enjoying best of health. Could you please spare some time and fix my daughter's mini car? There are two major issues, those need your attention. The first one is car battery is dead and needs replacement. There is one more issue with this car. Whenever we switch it on and push the lever to forward mode and press accelerator to go forward, it doesn't move. However, pulling the lever to reverse mode and pressing accelerator works fine and car moves backward. I will be very glad if you can fix this. Hope you can spare some time and fix this issue.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel SmartFill. You may listen the WhatsApp chat in the beginning of the video. There are two major problems. One is related to battery and the second is related to forward gear. So we will divide this video in a two parts. One part is related to battery fix and the second part is related to forward gear. I remove the seat and find that there is two 6 volt dry batteries, so I will replace with 12 volt lithium ion battery. Let's begin. Batteries are completely dead. This video is not a sponsor video, but thanks to Hall Road, they sent me 15 Sony Murata lithium ion 18650 cells. I create a lot of videos on 18650 cells, so you may watch on my YouTube channel. Please be careful while operating with 18650 lithium ion cells. I check all the 15 cell with Lithocalcite Engineer LII500 and all the cells are in a well condition. Vendor claim was that all the cells are 2600 mAh, so I find it that their claims are correct. For 12 volt battery pack, we need 3 cell set. So these 3 cell sets, we will arrange 5 sets with the battery holders. I also buy 3 40 ampere 3S BMS with battery indicator. All the cells are fully charged now. Create 15 cell battery pack. I cut the 10 mm nickel plate with the same size of the pack. Start welding with my spot welder. Cut the 10 mm double side nickel plate as well. I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to kick the habit that my mind is breathing in. I played it innocent, a 12 volt pack is created. Secure all the cells with the heat resistance tape. For an enclosure, I cut the two 6 volt dry batteries and remove all the material in it. Now I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step, still hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. Cutting the one side of the both enclosure to create single enclosure. Arrange both enclosure and join it with the glue. Start the wiring of 3S BMS. Use the different cables so can't confuse. For input and output voltage, we use thicker cables. I told you that be careful while operating with 18650. Place the BMS and solder it. 3S wiring diagram. After all the wiring of BMS, tape the pack with the heat resistance tape. Place the pack in an enclosure. Solder the plus and minus terminal. Some space left in the enclosure, so put some styrofoams. Place the upper part of the enclosure and join it with the glue. also use the white glue to remove the spaces. Car battery is created. Now we work on the second part of the video. With my charging bench, I start the charging. Battery is charging with 3.5 amps, which show that the battery is correct. Thanks for watching the video. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel SmartFill, like, share, comment, and hit the bell icon to see the latest videos.